Richard Sherman won't apologize for his sideline outburst last Thursday aimed at offensive coordinator Darrell Bell. Sherman says anyone who saw it, heard, or read about it doesn't understand his passion for the game.